The city of Guymon and Guymon Public Schools are receiving nearly $70 million in grants. The city will be receiving about $17.5 million to address water insecurity as well as scarcity among the community. The public schools received $50 million through the community hosting the Three Corners Connector transmission line. The money will be used to build a new junior high school and work development center.